Hello guys, welcome back to our channel Life Reviewed. So this is my laptop, the Dell Vostro 3401. I have done a series of video regarding this, about this, about the performance and how to increase its performance. Recently I also did a RAM addition video of this. I added a crucial DDR4 8GB RAM. Go check it out if you didn't, if you want to expand your RAM of your laptop. So today what I will be doing is I will be cleaning the fan of this. So recently when I boot up this laptop, I have been getting a message from the BIOS itself, that it shows me a barcode and it says that there is problem with the fan. When I scan that barcode, it takes me to a troubleshooting page, and there it says that clean the fan, and if the problem persists, then get in touch with the Dell service center. So this is the first step of that. I want to just clean it, and I will just show you how to do that. So there are these Phillips screw, which is by which the back plate is attached to that. There is no you just need to remove this, and you can just simply take it out, pry it out actually. So I actually took out a couple of these earlier, so it's as easy as that. Just take out the screws and remove that. So coming to the internals, so here we have this 1 TB HDD. This is the battery. So disconnect the battery before accessing any parts or device. Okay, and this is the place where you add the SSD drive. So I'll be doing the video of that very soon. I'll be adding an SSD drive, so stay tuned for that. And I'll be doing that soon if you want to do that. And this is the pin, this is the port where it will be plugged in the SSD, so that's nice. So we have the USB hubs, we have the data net, this is the USB, this is the Wi-Fi card, this is the RAM, and this is the RAM that we installed just a few days back. And again, if you it's live in the channel now, if you want to check it, go check that, or we'll put the link of that somewhere up and also in the video description below. Okay, so this is what we'll be concerned with in this video. So as you can see, there's a bit of grime there, there's a bit of dust. So I am using this this is a makeup brush. I borrowed it from my wife's makeup box, so don't tell her, so she'll kill me if she get to know that. And anyways, I will be just very mildly clean this, and just remove the dust, that's it. Okay guys, so I have just cleaned it, and if you have a blower, you can just blow the dust away. I just used it, done it using the old-fashioned way. I just blew it from my mouth and it's clean. And there's a bit of gunk here and there. I can see a small spider just ran away from here. It created a home inside of this. Yeah, that happens. So just there's a bit of gunk if you see here. So this tends to happen. I usually do not put the laptop in the bed. So if you do that, really don't. It absorbs a lot of dust inside of that. So yeah, so as I was saying, if you are in the habit of taking this to the bed, do not do that. Get a stand, so that will prevent a lot of dust and dirt going inside and overheating your system. So yeah, it's fairly clean now. I'll just put it back. And I'll put in the screws off screen. I don't want to waste your time. So that's it. It's as easy as that. I remember earlier some laptops had batteries which could be taken out, but these days, due to the size constraint and due to the modularity constraint, they tend to do it like this. But it's also easy. You just need to take out a few screws and that's it. I just see that you can see here is the fan there inside, and you can see there is dust here also, so you better clean that also before installing. So that's it guys. I hope this video was useful to you. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section below and I'll answer each and every one of you. I'll be making more videos of how to speed up this laptop very soon, so stay tuned for that. Subscribe if you haven't. So I will see you in the next one. Till then, check out one of our latest videos here. Stay safe and goodbye.